Resident Evil Survivor.
In 1998, a disaster struck the quiet Midwestern residents of Raccoon City. An uncontrollable outbreak of the umbrella-created T-virus transformed the city into an inescapable death trap. To stop the outbreak from spreading, Umbrella Incorporated was forced to wipe out the entire city. However, this was not the only location where an outbreak occurred.
Where am I? Oh! I don't remember anything. Who am I? You look familiar, but but I just can't remember. Ark Thompson, huh? Though I can't remember anything, I know that this was no way for anyone to die. What?
Thank you. Thank you. Vincent.
Who is this? Vincent? Who's that? Wait. Am I Vincent?
Vincent, you are a murderer. A murderer.
A murderer? What are you talking about? Answer me. Who did I kill?
Mission! We're doing a clean sweep of the area. Everyone and everything must be cleansed. Now move out!
Vincent! Die!
Thank you.
No, this is me. I am Vincent. It was all my fault. Who are you?
Wait. Please don't kill me. I didn't know anything about you then.
Stop.
Yeah.